Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
No, no! Shut it down now!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
Hey, welcome back, everybody. One Eyed Sniper here. All right, we are on our way to a National Guard facility. We keep running into crazy stuff. We also found the Brotherhood's lost patrol in the last one as well, an accident, kind of. And they're also supposed to be at this National Guard facility, which is probably where all the satellite dishes are right there. So we're going to keep heading that way. Got to clear out some ghouls and whatever else the military's got there, which is... who knows? Well, I have a feeling there'll be some combat robots. Maybe one of those big ones. Not just the Mr. Gutsies. If that's the case, I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm gonna stay hidden. Something's close to us, too. Like we got some bugs. But they're not coming this way, so. If we get anything broken, we're gonna need to, we're screwed, because we don't have anything. We're now overtired. Alright, I'm gonna have to drink some Nuka-Cola here. I'm hoping maybe I can sneak in, turn off any kind of automated defenses, if there, cause like, there's gotta be some. It would just be bad writing if there wasn't any. There's probably gonna be mines, but maybe I can either turn them off or turn them on my side. Yeah, there's some guns right there. I'm gonna drink my Nuka-Cola. I may take a pot shot or two with the ghouls, and then we could take out some of those from here. I just don't want my XP to be limited, so... which it still is, a little bit. Alright, where do we got a... there we go, we got a roamer over there. Done. Guy wants a piece. He's coming in. Okay. Didn't think it would be able to see us this far back. And actually, it really can't, I guess. It's in the caution state. So I'm going to try to get into that building, see if there's a computer in there. Maybe. So the more strength goes down, we're gonna start running into weight problems. The whole sleep thing is really starting to piss me off, actually. This fatigue bullcrap. Though any computer that turns off these systems is probably going to be outside of my realm of being able to hack. Nope. What did I say about mines? How are my body parts doing? I don't know what the bottom one is. Oh, my health in general, I guess. The one underneath his feet. Well, we can save at least. And actually, I can sleep. And frankly, we may just do a couple rounds of crappy sleep I think that's probably my... Because I don't know how long we're going to be here. I want to get us out of... I don't want us to be here at night. It's 2:41 p.m. So if I sleep now, it's going to be nighttime. And I don't want to have to sleep three times. Then we're going to start getting hungry. Thirsty. Let's just... I mean, you know, let's just do it. We'll sleep... three times, see what happens. Oh, actually, I think you get less sleep in a sleeping bag. Yeah, you can only sleep for 3 hours in a sleeping bag. Okay, how did that do for us? Still overtired, alright. And we're probably going to get another disease here. At some point. You awake, still overtired? It's raining now. We lost our fatigue. We're going to keep... Can't seem to get rid of our sleep issue. Alright, I'm guessing I can't get rid of overtired. I don't know. Maybe you need consistent sleep. I'm not sure how the whole sleep system works when you can only sleep for a few hours. You think it would start stacking? But maybe not. Maybe that, I mean, that might be part of the challenge, I guess. Screw it. Let's keep moving. I'm not going to listen to the distress signal. I hear a gun or a generator.
With a spot of luck, we should be able to nick something of use.
Okay, we're looking for a door. Something sees us.
What's all this, then?
That saw us. And now we got an infection. I'm getting shot. I guess. Oh, son of a... Alright! Well, at least that infection's gone. That was a bad attempt. I'm either gonna have to destroy these guns, or... Yeah, I'm just gonna... Until we can find a way to turn them off, I gotta destroy them. They're gonna do nothing but do bad stuff to me. Especially if they're gonna start blowing up cars. Not good. We don't have very many of these rounds left though, so... There's that. Okay, where are these ghouls at?
Hurry ho! I guess everyone's still alive. Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Okay, I really should have used my sword on him. For getting up like that. Okay, he's gonna blow up some cars. We gotta watch out for that. Let's see if I can see it. Yeah, I can't see that gun.
You're here somewhere. Afraid you'll have to do better than that.
Let's hit it with the 308. Where's the most damage? Body. Motors. I guess it doesn't matter. I guess we'll aim for the body. I'm not gonna be able to hit the combat inhibitor. That's actually better than the laser rifle, now that I think about it. I'll save the laser rifle for any, robots we run into. Okay, mines. I got it. Yeah, so you gotta be cautious looking for mines. Can't just be blowing my legs up. Also, they're handy to have. There's one there. One right there. So when they put them under bodies, it's really terrible. Alright, let's check out the recruitment office. I wonder what my goal is here for the, am I just supposed to take out all ghouls? Is that my goal for the settlement, or what? Where am I at weight-wise? Yeah, okay, we're gonna start picking up necessary stuff. Actually, what are you carrying, Codsworth?
No. Psst. What's mine is yours.
If you have any armor, I'm gonna get rid of it. Yeah. But you can't take another fat man, can you? We already tried that. Okay, so the weapons that I want to sell, you can take. We'll dump the armor. That's it, you can't carry anymore, huh? I wonder why you can't take the double-barreled shotgun. Okay, he's now full up. We are gonna drop all this crap. Oh my god, I took it all from him again.
Psst, here's what I have.
So dumb. All right, one more time. See, if I take the mini nukes, if I take all this stuff, will you be able to take the other fat man? Okay, there. Not that it really matters that much, but evens out a little more for me. Okay, now I'm gonna dump all that stupid armor. Okay. Oh, and the other plus side, I got that wedding ring back since I died. That was a way couple episodes ago now, but since we died after we had lost it, we got it back.
Well, sir, do proceed carefully.
Hello, my friend.
I find this place unsettling. What's all this? Not this time.
What'd you see? We're still good.
Let's make this quick, shall we?
Okay, that one is going to be a problem. Ow. Get me out of there. No, not there. Damn it. I was just screwing that up. Alright, so I gotta take out that gun again, pick up those mines again. And yeah. It's not too bad. Drink some water. And let's go ahead and drink a quantum, and I think that'll get rid of our... yeah. Now we're not tired for a little while. So I get the max XP. Gone. Ghoul in here.
I was just getting warmed up. This should be fun.
I don't know why that didn't destroy it. Okay, I don't really think we did anything else really, so. Those mines are gone now. Strangely enough.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
That's weird.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Okay, let's try this again. And this guy, the legendary guy, might not be there anymore. I don't know if that was just random. Or
if I
what?
May, sir, something about this place looks a tad unsafe. Hello! Fancy a bit of fist to come. Let's make this quick, shall we?
These guys are too quick. It annoys me. Like, the way they move, it seems glitchy, how fast they move. Oh, really? Yeah, so the legendary one's gone, so we kind of missed out on that, actually. Okay. I need to work on my dodging skills. So I can have him lunge at me, dodge. Oh, good. Mind if I do? Assault rifle 5.56. Well, that sounds cool. I don't have a lot of 5.56 rounds. I have three. Let me check it out. It's a single shot. Alright, that's kind of cool. So we're just going to have to store up 5.56 rounds. I'll start buying them as we see them. But we haven't really seen a lot of them. Usually only when we destroy the automated guns. Okay, we can't get in there. Oh.
Security's yeah. Too tight.
Maybe we can get to it from a different direction.
The poor soul.
Oh, that's where we're going after, huh? See what she's got. Holotape. Night Hastings Hollow. Yeah. Look at that combat armor. Well, let's put her thing on and then we'll listen to the combat. Check out the combat armor chest piece. The holo tags. We want holotapes.
Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, Serial Number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Okay, I actually didn't listen to what she was saying that closely, unfortunately. Let's look at this. This is actually a huge improvement. 15, 15, 15. The chest piece we were wearing was pocketed, so we lost some carrying capacity. So I gotta lighten this up a little bit. That shouldn't be too hard at all. Let's see. Get rid of some dirty water. There we go. We really just won't be able to pick up anything else now at this point. Except that. But that's fine. It's okay. So I'm actually, just for my benefit, sorry guys, I'm going to play that again because I didn't hear what she said.
Nytera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Okay, so they're going to a satellite array on the coast. And I think that put me overweight, which seems a little weird. It's a flaw. If it did. Because it should actually be less. Like, if I'm cooking up food, it should actually end up weighing less when it's done, I would think. Especially meat, because it, you know, it shouldn't weigh more, is what I'm getting at. If it does weigh more. We need to get rid of some more stuff here. Yeah, we'll get rid of the shotguns. They don't actually sell for that much anyways. I kept one. Oh, that's the guy I shot. I said, like, what happened to his head? But that was me. I happened to his head. I'm happy with that combat armor, though. Alright, nothing good. National Guard officer's password. Yes, please. So that maybe get us into that, that locked gate downstairs. Maybe. And I'm not sure where that gate goes. It looks like there's a door, so that may actually get us into the grounds.
Got it.
Cracked that in no time.
I did. Thank you for noticing, Cosworth. So if there's no way to take out the automated guns, we're just going to have to spot them and try to take them out. Okay, I came in here already. I think we're done here then. Except for the bathroom.
With a spot of luck, we should be able to nick something of use.
We did. We got that assault rifle, Cosworth. Pay attention. Okay, security door control. That's all it can do. And now we're gonna go out into the yard. Make sure we're ready. I wish I had a bunch of those 5.56 rounds. That'd be pretty cool to use here. Thank you, dog meat. That was actually really helpful.
Come out and fight him, you
dare. Where's that coming from?
You can hide from
me. Oh, really?
No such luck, I'm
afraid. I thought I was being all clever. I got fatigue again. Okay. No, why not? Why not get fatigue? Okay, we're gonna go shoddy here. Everyone knows we're here, so let's not pussyfoot around. Really? Shoot me through wood and shit?
What's all this? Is that it? Fine then.
Well, I think he was shooting at something else, just happened to be hitting me. No, I think I'm going back inside now. Oh, yeah, we're going into the barracks. Okay. Okay, that's a badass one. I don't know how far he's in there. I'm gonna throw a grenade in there. One of the shitty ones. That one. God, I hear movement everywhere. And they can't get to me through there. I need to make sure I reload that. Shit. Take him out. It's not the one I wanted to hit with VATS, though. Good. Dogmeat got him.
And that's how it's done. Am I right, sir?
Sure, Codsworth. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of them here. It's just a matter if we can catch up off guard. This is a barracks, so hopefully we find a bed. Of course. Damn it. I hate you guys so much. We're gonna need to use our bandage. In fact, we're gonna use a Radaway and a bandage. Oh, I forgot the Radaway makes whatever. Radaway makes you tired. Actually, using the right away didn't do me any good because the bandage won't heal me enough. But. It's fine. I don't like using all the right aways at once because then your immune system debuff takes forever to go away. How about that? Let's see what this does. Remote door control. For the armory. Okay, we'll unlock that. Curious to see if we find anything great in the armory. Ammo would probably be one of the best things to get, I guess. But, okay guys, this episode went on long enough, so we will continue exploring the armory in the next episode. Now you have a choice where you watch your Fallout Let's Plays, and I thank you for choosing 1-Eyed Sniper. Peace, everyone.